Did your, like, father rape you? Or did you just have Taco Bell?
What's up, everyone on YouTube? My name's Riley Knappert, and today I just bought a microphone for my camera, so I probably sound amazing. But in that little microphone box, it came with a little furry friend. An animal. I left it in the big box it chipped in, because there's, like, peanuts in there, so in case it gets hungry, it can eat. But why the fuck did an animal come with my microphone?
Hey guys, so I'm on my knees on the floor now. Trust me, this isn't Pornhub, this is the Discovery Channel. We're about to discover what the fuck this animal is. And I'm not gonna take something up the ass. We gotta be really careful, because he's just right in there. So I got my little selfie stick, so I can keep my hands away from this little bitch. Do you see him? Can you see? Look at the fuzzy little shit. Don't fucking attack me. He looks like a little fucking baby raccoon. Hello? Alright, I'm gonna carefully poke him. I got protection just in case. So motherfucker, you try me, you're dying. The fuck? Hello? Guys, I think it's dead. Fuck. Well, dead things really smell, right? So I'm gonna give it a little sniff. The fuck? It smells like cardboard. What kind of animal smells like cardboard? Alright, I'm gonna try to pet the little bastard. Did it just fucking move? Hello? Oh, that's pretty soft. Baby raccoons are really soft. I don't know, guys. Should I be, like, calling PETA a dead baby raccoon? I mean, all PETA really does is just kill animals, so I don't know what they would do with another dead animal. They would just throw it in the trash. He's kind of cute. All right, guys, I got some protection. I'm gonna try to pick him up, and it's super fucking hot because it's the summer in Colorado. So if you see, like, sweat beads coming down from my armpits, I'm fucking dying. Holy fuck, these things are hot. Yeah, guys, I think it's dead. It's not moving at all. Hi there, little bud. Where's your head? What the fuck? They shipped a dead baby raccoon that doesn't have a head. Holy fuck, look at this big-ass asshole. Do you see that? Do you see that big-ass asshole, dude? What the fuck? Baby raccoons. Did your, like, father rape you? Or did you just have Taco Bell? What the fuck, dude? This might be my last video. It's so fucking hot. Do you see these fingers on the gloves? They are big as fuck. Look at... That shit can almost fit in its asshole. What the hell? You guys, I've been thinking for probably about 20 minutes. I think you insert the microphone into the dead baby raccoon. Now that is terrible. Let's try it out. Alright, I'm in the bathroom and I'm going to stick this raccoon's butthole into the microphone. Seems like this video is just sponsored by Pornhub or some shit. It's not. Pornhub, please sponsor me. That'd be pretty fucking cool. Look, I'm almost naked. Sponsor me. Anyways, we're going to insert the microphone into the butthole. What did I tell you guys? It fits. What the fuck? Why are we using dead baby raccoons on our microphones? Oh, guys, it's a fucking case. You know how, like, you get a case for your phone so that it doesn't break like an iPhone? Because when you drop those on your bed, they fucking explode and crack and kill people. So when you drop your microphone, it's all soft and protected. That's kind of smart, but why the fuck are we using a dead baby raccoon? I love fucking animals. Fuck, man.